to cry.
For the world closed on the brink of war, Walt Jack is reporting over
his crying, but me.
Folks, it seems we've got some
friends all over. No, I'm trying to forget about how much I care for you.
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. Stand by.
It's all over, but the dreamy.
Confirmed reports of nuclear detonation.
Well, hello, hello, hello. All right, Z-Man Stardust here. How y'all doing? Just doing a fun little quick stream before having to knock out, but wanted to join in and say hi to everyone. So, what are we working on? Kitty Kingdom. Oh yeah, I gotta make sure I can see my own chat. Ha ha! That would be grateful. So, ba 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 da ba da ba. Actually, let's go to the map. Actually, check my weight. How are these quest items?
Hello there.
Well, hello there, Kindreth. How goes it? Hope you're doing well, my friend. Let's see. Doing all right. Well, I'm doing okay. Just, dealing with new things in my life and just trying to figure it all out. But, also tomorrow's D&D, so I'm set up for success with that. But, yeah. Do anything nice for your weekend, Kindreth? TPK? Ha! No TPK. Work, and more work. You know, I get the feeling, trust me. It's a wondrous thing, they say. Well, hello, Shadow. How are you? Shadow, in a little while, if you want, we can 2v8. I know. Sir, I don't want to just 2v8, sir. Thank you very much. Ha! No soju. But Shadow, if you want to join me, you can. For TV8. Ugh. Don't encourage the man. Maybe roughly an hour, if that. Oh, what is the molten liquor? Which is you get drunker? Da, da, da. Huh. Hour. What'd you say to me?
Weak. If you can take something, it's yours.
Excuse me.
Run with us, boss. We keep our own.
Proud to announce the grand reopening of our world of refreshment rides.
I guess we could turn the radio off and see what happens. Okay, there we go. That's a little better. Alright, let's go check out a packing plant. Kitty Kingdom. I don't think I was meant to discover that. Whoops.
Attention guests, if you've lost your hidden cappy glasses, additional pairs can be purchased from any souvenir stand in any of our parks.
Huh. Interesting, going through the ride. Very, very interesting.
Welcome to the...
Oh! Oh. Good.
Twice the calories, twice the carbohydrates, twice the caffeine, and twice the taste. Look at that amazing patented Nuka-Cola began its journey in the year 2042 when our founder, John Caleb Bradford, was a budding chemist. He dreamt of a delicious...
Got it.
That's it.
That would provide energy, focus, and 120% of the recommended.
Ooh, another one.
Got it.
Ooh.
Mom and Dad, are you ready for a...
Oh, no, 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 no. Get back. Interesting.
So sit back and enjoy the ride as we take you through the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshment. To the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshment, now featuring a river of Nuka-Cola Quantum.
Oh! Come on. Yeah.
Sweet.
Here in the bottling chamber, we carefully pour each delicious liquid into our new
bottle caps. Oh yeah.
Here in the bottling chamber, we carefully pour each delicious liquid into our new Space Age rocket bottle.
Nope. What? Woo!
Secret additive to give you a nuclear boost of energy. Well, surprise. This is where we produce the newest member of our family, Nuka-Cola Quantum.
Goodbye. Damn it. Where are these things coming from? Okay.
35% alcohol by volume. Do not consume Nuka-Cola Dark if you're pregnant or pregnant.
Jeez Louise, guys, what the?
Do not operate motor vehicles or heavy machinery for at least 8 hours after drinking. Hey, Mom and Dad, are you ready for a night? Here in the mixing area, we combine.
Go down.
Refreshingly patriotic Nuka-Cola victory. Order those that prefer a timely fruit-based beverage. They pick up a delicious Nuka-Cola water.
These things, I swear. They just come out of nowhere.
And refreshingly patriotic Nuka-Cola victory. Gah!
Meat explosion. That's what I thought.
Out west, they enjoy regional favorites, such as the classic Nuka-Cola quartz.
That is so weird that that's up there.
And refreshingly patriotic Nuka-Cola victory.
Hello there.
Yes! Nice. Hello there. How's it going, Fox? Roll of tickets. Nice.
It quickly surpassed other lesser beverages to become America's number one favorite soft drink. Not one to rest on his laurels, Mr. Brad Burton and his team of talented beverageers continue to create new and exciting formulas. It took almost 2 years. Or for those that prefer while out here on the East Coast, folks delight in the freshness of a ice cold Nuka 35% alcohol by volume.
There's a Nuka power armor. Oh, shit. That's why they say outside and inside. Came in handy. Aw. No, it didn't. Nuclear queen, huh? Oof. Level 64, what? Okay, hang on. Let's see what we got here. Thank you. Oh, thank you. All right, give me 2 seconds as I go on a bio break. Sorry about that. Wow, I survived that. Not quite yet, Shadow. I kind of wasted a few minutes bio-breaking. So, let me at least try to clear the rest of this area first. If you want to get started, just doing some killer or whatever.
Surprise contact. Engaging.
Okay. There we go. Maybe at most. There we go. I'm sick of trying to find a stupid computer for this thing.
One of several operational factories actively producing Nuka-Cola. Here is a mixing area. We combine just a hint of 17.
Do not consume Nuka-Cola dark if you're pregnant or planning on becoming pregnant.
Nuka-Cola taste. Do not operate motor vehicles or heavy machinery for at least 8 hours after drinking. But this isn't just a ride. It's one of several operational factories.
Here is a bottling chamber.
We carefully pour each delicious liquid into our new space age rocket bottle. That blue glow isn't just for show, folks. Quantum contains a top secret additive to give you a nuclear boost of energy. Here in the mixing area, we combine... Hey, Mom and Dad, are you ready for a night out on the town? Then pick up an ice-cold Nuka-Cola dart. Nuka-Cola Quantum. Twice the calories, twice the carbohydrates, twice the caffeine, and twice the taste. And now, look at that amazing patented blue glow. It's where we produce the newest member of our family.
Oh. Lovely.
So sit back and enjoy the ride as we take you through the Nuka-Cola world.
Alright, let's put the flag up and then we'll switch over. Arrgh. That means I gotta go find... I need to check to see where those star cores are at then. Because if I got everything, I'm just stuck needing one more. But I gotta make sure. Okay. That's why I quick saved.
Game over.
Yep. All right. Well. Ayo. What up, Johnny Potatoes? Alright, so we'll be RB. Gonna go meet up with the Shadow Acheron to do some stuff in the fog. So, we shall be back. So, just sit back and enjoy.